Before you begin, remove the access panel and the front bezel. Removal. Rotate the drive's cage in an upward position. Caution. Use care when disconnecting the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade workstation performance. Disconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. Remove the Torx T15 screw, which secures the front wireless LAN antenna to the chassis. Remove the front wireless LAN antenna cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Using a flat-bladed tool, carefully remove the wireless LAN antenna from the adhesive that secures it to the front of the chassis. Carefully guide the wireless LAN antenna cable through the hole on the chassis and remove the front wireless LAN antenna. Remove the rear wireless LAN antenna cable from the routing channel on the chassis. Push down on the plastic tab, located on the rear of the workstation, to release the black plastic cover from the chassis, and rotate it down to remove the two clips from the chassis. Remove the Torx T15 screw that secures the rear wireless LAN antenna to the chassis. Pull the wireless LAN antenna off of the alignment pin and guide the wireless LAN antenna cable through the hole in the chassis. Remove the rear wireless LAN antenna. Replacement. Push the rear wireless LAN antenna cable through the hole on the rear of the chassis and place the wireless LAN antenna on the alignment pin. Replace the Torx T15 screw that secures the rear wireless LAN antenna to the chassis. Route the rear wireless LAN antenna cable through the routing channel on the chassis. Replace the black plastic cover by inserting the two plastic tabs into the two holes on the rear of the chassis. Rotate the black plastic cover and insert the plastic tab located at the top into the chassis. Guide the front wireless LAN antenna cable through the hole in the front of the chassis. Place the front wireless LAN antenna on the alignment pin and press down to adhere the front wireless LAN antenna to the chassis. Replace the Torx T15 screw that secures the wireless LAN antenna to the chassis. Route the front wireless LAN antenna cable through the routing channel on the chassis. Note, the wireless LAN antenna connectors are labeled 1 and 2 and should be connected to the corresponding 1 and 2 labeled ports on the wireless LAN module. The front antenna is antenna 1 and the rear antenna is antenna 2. Reconnect the wireless LAN antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. Rotate the drive's cage to the downward position.